We should do that at one point. I think we're going.
We should definitely we should at some point.
Sid is so pathetic.
Yeah. Hey, can we? At some point, I'm so up for doing that. On the wide. Ooh. Ooh, which one? I just feel like people should just talk to each other. Turns into a massive food fight. Ooh, a 20 pence piece. What a discovery.
I'm having a great day. It's lovely.
One more time.
This is so good.
He did that himself, he made his own echo.
I went, tried to get as much to stick to my face as possible. Ouch.
You've got one in your ear.
Have I? Did we get it? Did we get it?
It is so bad, I want to give you a zero. But that's not possible. So I give you a one. It's you and me, ay, it's what you need, ay. I got it now.
Cause for this next line, you gotta look me in my eyes. If you think I'ma sweat you, you out your motherfucking mind. Is you stupid, is you dumb, pick a side. I feel like SVG duck, I'm trying to slide.
You know, after all the things me and you have been through, I'm surprised anything frightens us.
Yeah, well, life in Hollyoaks isn't exactly a picnic, is it?
Talking of picnics, the one DeMarcus went to when he first came here didn't go well, did it?
DeMarcus, what's really going on?
You invited your son?
No, how'd you know I'd be here?
I didn't. I just put one of those Check My So-Called Friends apps on your phone.
I'm sorry, what?
There's loads of new faces in the village, isn't there?
Yeah, like Tony's long-lost brother, Eric. Seems like a nice bloke.
You see me empty, legs to turn the bottle in my head. I'm feeling dizzy, but you never fucking listen. Gotta jump to your conclusions. I've been heading in directions where I end up getting bruises. That's what the truth is, I take the blame. Always getting jaded back around, they're all the same. Never want to hear me, I've been beaten from the start. I got money, I got bills, and I got it broken.
How are you doing today, Jasmine?
But you did this for what?
Why not?
Why?
Why not?
Why though?
Chocolate, that yum yum, come give me some. Cotton candy, sweet as gold, as soft like a sugar plum. Roll up that Tootsie, that Hershey, that bubble gum. I got a sweet tooth for love, baby, give me some.
My name is Neve Blackshaw and I play Juliet Nightingale on Hollyoaks. And today I'm going to be reading Shania's piece. Mum went through it, even though it affected us all. And that's when the voices appeared in my head, screaming at each other, suggesting how I should feel. I was mad at myself, my family, my friends. I was furious with the world. felt isolated. Maybe that's why the voices appeared. They must know you've got no one else to talk to. Mom was so brave. Before every radiotherapy session, Dad would say, "Put your brave face on." And she'd smile and get on with it. And she said she did that for us kids. And it still overwhelms me today, the thought of it all. I can be okay. And then it just creeps up on you like a shadow in the dark. Instantly, your heart just sinks. And you're left thinking, my mom had cancer.